11, the CDC is now assisting the state of Florida as it investigates an outbreak of meningococcal disease. Most cases are in Orange County. According to the CDC, of the 24 confirmed cases in Florida, 6 patients have died. The bacteria can cause an infection of the lining of the brain. It is spread through saliva. Most patients in this outbreak are gay and bisexual men. The CDC says people in these groups should get vaccinated. Shots are available at most pharmacies.